Tommy, reach over around the corner and get your cotton sack.
Sitting
let's go.
On this plow day dreaming.
Oh, let's plow first, yes.
Thinking of the weeks to come.
Ah, that's what I was thinking.
Old cotton patch is hot. Can't think of a worse spot to be on a hot summer day.
Oh, boy. Go on.
Next week I will get my hoe down. And I'll hit the field at break of day.
Don't go down there without your file, you know.
That will be so sad. My feet will hurt so bad when I chop the cotton all the day. Mules been a-balking. They're tired of walking up and down the cotton road so straight.
Yes?
They should pull their best, cause soon they'll get a rest. They won't have very long to wait.
Oh.
And when the picking starts this fall,
now we're getting to it,
I'll need my cotton sack, that's all.
His knee pad.
My back will nearly break from dragging all this weight when I start to picking cotton this fall.
Oh, you got it, boy. Oh, Jody. Little Jody used to pick the cotton, but he's playing the fiddle now. Yeah, in a 10-yard sack, that is.
Balking. They're tired of walking up and down the cotton rows so straight.
Talk on, boy, I know what you mean.
They should pull their best, cause soon they'll get a rest. They won't have very long to wait. And when the picking starts this fall, I'll need my cotton sack, that's all.
I said before knee pads.
My back will nearly break from pulling all this weight when I start to pickin' cotton this fall.
Oh.